Somebody has to tell the story. Somebody has to tell the truth. I'm a son of the working class. I wanted to run away and get to something new. And once I made up my mind to do something, I did it.
This is my friend, James Joseph Dresnack, and I have known him for 39 years. And I'm happy the way I am, retired. I am going to put this in newspapers all over the world.
Sergeant Jenkins, of course, is a deserter from the United States Army, and those charges remain outstanding on him.
Hitomi Soga, wife and mother.
She was kidnapped at the direction of Kim Il-sung to help train North Korean spies.
In 2002, Jenkins' wife was finally allowed to go home to Japan. An emotional journey.
But he stayed behind, fearing he'd be handed over to the American authorities. Now, after 2 years apart, they're meeting up in Indonesia, which has no extradition treaty with the US.
Tell me exactly what the news is. If he makes allegations against me that aren't true, then I must condemn him. A fool is a fool. You see, they don't even give him respect. It's Jenkins. Not Sergeant Jenkins, not Mr. Jenkins. Only Jenkins. He's lying. Ain't nobody do nothing by force. Oof. He's trying to save his ass. I don't have intentions of leaving. Don't give a shit if you put $1 billion of gold on the table. He's a liar. I'd like to kill the son of a bitch.